We heading out? Let's get going. Guess it's all clear now.
Passing through solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground. What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crash. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Said you got here just before. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough.
got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
You were there for Rogvir's execution. People to see and
it's good to see a fresh face. Take a look.
Friends. If you're looking for opportunities to make some coin, well, I'm your man. Everyone needs work, right? I have good work for you. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
Yar, I command you to halt.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart woman.
Come on now. I want those arrows dead center. The lives of your fellow soldiers are counting on it.
Not my finest hour. Rogvir was a fine and honorable man. Sometimes you just do what needs to be done. You don't have to hate a man to kill him. Though, admittedly, it helps. Generally, posting information is need to know only. I've been trying to find the time and place to let her know. The daughter was sent to Whiterun. The skirmishes there have been violent. The Whiterun Legate, he needed to know the Stormcloak positions. He sent out a party to scout the area. They happened upon a large force. I'm told none of them made it back. Private Morag, Angela's daughter, was in that scouting party. She needs to be told. Someday soon, you will all see battle. What you do here today may well save your lives. Yes? Be careful.
Your side.
Come on now.
I've got your back.
Those arrows dead set.
Lead on.
Fellow soldiers are counting on you.
Oh. I'm
right behind you. I've got your back.
I'm telling you. Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day more join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Balgruuf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine. Let Ulfric pillage his city.
General.
You people and your damn Jarls.
Sir, you can't force a Nord to accept help he hasn't asked for.
If Ulfric's making a move for Whiterun, then we need to be there to stop him. Draft another letter with the usual platitudes, but this time share some of your intelligence regarding Ulfric's plans. Embellish if you have to. We let it seem like it's his idea.
Yes, sir.
You Nords and your bloody sense of honor.
Sir.
Blessings of the eight divines upon you. How may I help?
Blessings to you. The divines are listening.
Take my advice. Never gamble. Damn Ernskar has me in debt up to the eyes.
You should speak to my daughter. Walk in the steps of the divine. You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance?
Ah, yes. That once held a shrine to Talos. But the worship of Talos was banned by the White Gold Concordat some time ago. It's the peace treaty that ended the war with the elves of the Aldmeri Dominion. The Dominion recognized the heresy of proclaiming Talos a god. Talos was a great man and a great emperor, but that does not make him a god, no matter how much the Stormcloaks may wish it were so. The strong and honorable always carry the blessing of the Eight.
Still here? All right, what is it? What do you need? Need me to do something? We heading out? I'll just be here then. Ready to get going? Let's get going.
Battlefield is full of distractions.
right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward. Because that's what traitorous cowards do when they desire power. Ulfric coveted the High King's throne. He thought he deserved it more than Torrig, and so he came before my husband and he shouted, with that terrible voice, like something out of a legend, or a nightmare. When Ulfric unleashed such fury, my husband, he simply ceased to be. That is all I will say. For it grieves me to speak of it. Not yet, no. Although it is true my husband Torrig was the High King, and I am his widow, now is not the time to lay claim to such a title.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns. Filthy creatures, aren't they? Living in the darkness like they do. So uncivilized. I prefer finery, like this. Here, for your trouble. And I suppose I should show you a little about illusion magic for free, shouldn't I? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Take care of yourself.
Be well.
And always remember,
pray for solitude.
The world is
and
ripe
my
with
husband.
People looking to spill your blood.
Vampires are becoming a real menace.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. Take a look. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Hello, and welcome, my friend. What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. I'll be seeing more of you. True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the art of wit to that of warfare.
Hello, I'm Gisli, but you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does.
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer. Take a look.
Thinking, maybe I'm the dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet.
It's good to see a fresh face. You got Aldous to tell you something. I knew you would. What did he say?
I told her the Imperial army would kill her. That this was a war of Jarls and Imperial generals, and we had no part in
it. She just wouldn't hear it.
It was brave of you to come to me with this. I can't thank you for it, not for this. But you have done me a service.
Should hit the spot.
Of course. And I'm sure it's mostly for ceremonial purposes.
Fresh fish. Straight from the fjord.
Plenty of ways to worship the divines, as you know.
Fresh fish. Fresh fish.
Spiced wine. The taste of home and heart.
Thank you.
Still here. You go on ahead. We heading out? Let's get going.
I'm right behind you.
That.
Like that. quite like that.
yield! I yield!
So fast. 1 minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed. No, I was too afraid to look. I don't know what we're going to do now. We have nothing left. You're too kind. Thank you. Be careful and stay safe.
Behind you.
You lead, I'll follow. You go on ahead.
Thank you.
We heading out? Huh?